Hey friends, it's Laura. Welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to be showing you all of my Christmas scrapbooking and crafty stash. And this is part of a series I'm doing on my channel this year where I am trying to use up a ton of my scrapbooking supplies this year, not buy anything new for at least 6 months, and see how much progress I can make towards simplifying my stash. So, everything that I have in my Christmas stash, it is a lot of stuff, and some of it is like 5, 6 years old, which is as long as I've been scrapbooking. But I'm excited to dive in, and hopefully, when I do my video at the end of the year showing you what my stash looks like, this will be significantly downsized because I will have used up a lot of it. So, fingers crossed that that's how it works out, and let's dive in. I'll show you everything that I have going on here because it's a lot. So the first thing I'll show you are all of the chipboard stickers that I have in 12 by 12 format. And that includes the snowflake collection right here, which I've only used one piece from. There is the Merry Days collection, which I've used a few pieces from, and I have multiple of Merry Days. I've got three copies of the Merry Days chipboard set. I've got the Fa La La chipboard set, which I've used quite a few pieces from. And then I've also got the Snow and Cocoa chipboard set. And I think all of these are crepe paper. Yeah, every single one of these is crepe paper. So you can tell which manufacturer I prefer for holiday stuff. And then I'll show you the Project Life cards next. I have got all of these 3x4 cards, and yeah, these are just various December daily kits throughout the years, mini kits, different manufacturers. We've got like the Paisley Press mini kits. We've got more December daily mini kits in here. We've got some cut-aparts from various collections. So I have quite a few 3x4 cards here. I've also got this pack of 3x4 cards. And then we have 3x3 square cards, lots of those. And then we have 4x6 cards. So we've got lots of cards here for December Daily and Project Life. And then if we're talking paper, here are all of my paper scraps that I have, and they're just falling to bits here. This stack is huge, and it includes so many papers from all different years, different manufacturers, different colors. See, I'm trying to hold it up here and the whole pile's falling apart. But it's a giant pile. So those are all of my scrap papers. And then I also have some paper packs as well. First we have my 12 by 12 papers. These are just scrap papers right here. So these are ones that are smaller than 12 by 12 and they've been cut into or partially used already. And then we've got this stack here of 12 by 12 papers for Christmas. So that's a pretty big stack. And then we've got some paper pads. We've got the 12 by 12 paper pad from Merry Days. I have an acetate pack from Felicity Jane. And these are all the different acetate sheets that she had 1 year for December Daily. And then I've got the 6x8 snowflake paper pad. And then I've got two of the 6x8 Merry Days paper pads. And then I've got this 6x6 paper pad, which is a random one from Michaels with a blue color scheme. So lots of papers here. And of course, there are so many embellishments here. This has been a brief overview of all of the Christmas stuff in my craft room stash. And it's a mess. It is so much. This video was actually recorded in March of 2020, and I am so excited to see how this stash looks like at the end of this year. After I do December Daily this year, after I do some de-stashing, after I catch up on last year's December Daily and some scrapbooking layouts I want to make, I'm just so excited for the possibilities and so excited to be generous with gifting to organizations that I'm really happy to gift to. And yeah, just I crave simplicity and I cannot wait
to hopefully achieve that a little bit better than this pile of mess.